Alright guys, and welcome to my second attempt at recording this video. Oh my god, did the first one go badly. I had no sound. I tried to record lots of different things, like by using Fraps and DxTory kind of together, because DxTory doesn't record desktop without what I'm assuming is a lot of effort. I showed off my Warhammer in the last video. I'm going to have to save that for a new video because I'm really not in the mood now. Oh my god. Anyway, we've got Minecraft. I only played Minecraft for like 10 minutes. Did like nothing, so we'll go on Minecraft and do the things that I was going to do next episode, but now I have to do... Oh, but anyway, first. Basically, what at the end of the last video, you guys said about the map, which I was complaining that the map was too small, and you guys said that you surround it in paper and it makes it a lot bigger, makes it a lot more zoomed out, and you can see a lot more. So I did that on multiplayer, and it, oh my god, does it go out a long way? It goes out a huge distance. So basically, what this means is that I can safely and confidently go a huge distance away from my base without fearing kind of getting lost and stuff. So, we are on World Painter, as you can see here. I don't know where my face is going to be. It's going to be a pain in the ass to edit. I'll put my face a bit. Anyway, we're not actually on World Painter for World Painter. We're on World Painter for one of World Painter's features, which is amazing, and it's called Biome Viewer. It's under Tools here. And Biome Viewer lets it basically recreates a biome that just goes on and on and on and on and on. Now, written on this piece of paper, I have the biome of the map. I wrote this down in the last video. I know that's not focusing because autofocus on this webcam is shite. Anyway, the number is, well, I'll type in a second. So what we do is we select Minecraft 1.3 large biomes. It's probably going to ask me where my minecraft.jar is. So I'm going to go to desktop.minecraft. That's just a shortcut. Bin where I happen to have a 1.3 Minecraft because I back up all my jars when there's a new update. And here we have one, so let's just zoom out a little bit, see if we can see anything. We can't because we're in the middle of an ocean. It's just what this biome is. So we're going to enter in our biome, which is 6570 9986, and press enter. And this should be, it was last time I did it anyway, our biome. Yes, it is. Okay, right. So let me entertain you. Okay. Feels weird doing this a second time. Feels like a tutorial when it's actually just supposed to be a let's play. So I'm sorry if this all sounds a bit formal. I'm sure I'll start cocking up again soon. So this is our spawn right here. This is where we spawn, that little red cross in the middle of the screen. Let me just actually make this big because otherwise you guys can't see what's going on. So this is where we spawned. Oh god. Well, that's weird. It doesn't actually select where I've got my mouse. No. Shit. That's really weird. There we go, that's fixed it. Okay, right, let's just, oh, for goodness sake, now I've got to get rid of all this stupid orange. Yeah, so basically you can do really cool stuff with this. You can, like, say, play on this map, and you can play here, and it'll put you, you know, in that place. So you can kind of generate a map, a natural map, specifically for different biomes and stuff, which is really cool. You can copy seeds to the world that you're on and stuff like that. It's really good. But what I'm using it for is to generate a kind of bigger picture so I can know where I can go. So, to give you an idea of the scale of the map we're looking at right now, this is where we spawned, right here. And this is where our base is. That is the distance we got. Now, you remember when I went back to spawn and then carried on to find the jungle? That jungle is down here. This is the jungle we went to. So this is just about all the distance that we've covered throughout the entire Let's Play series, which is nothing. Look at how big this map is. And obviously it's Minecraft world, so it just goes on and on and on and on and on and on and on. But this is what large biomes are. This is what they look like, and it is ridiculous. Let's try and restore this zoom. So what we can see is we've actually got a relatively small bit of frost biome here, which I basically followed to get to the place. You see I went all the way around the edge here. And I know this is where we are currently because it's got forest all around here and then snow and then this piece of mountain. So I know that this is the area that we're at. This is the desert. I go over the bridge and the NPC village is just about there. And this is where I ended last episode, over kind of here-ish. I think it was sort of over there where the temple was. The temple, I think, was just inside, just there. So what I've done on Minecraft is I've ran all the way back along this river here. I've made a massive map, which you'll see in a second, which covers kind of an area about this big, but I don't know, I haven't explored yet. So what we're going to be doing is we're looking for an NPC village still to get all the new stuff, the 1.4 spawns that spawn in the village. So what we're going to do is go for a biome where NPC village is likely to spawn, which is this plains biome over here. Just highlighted it, let's unhighlight it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to walk north, I'm going to follow this river, I'm just going to keep following the river until I get to this plain. So yeah, I'm going to be recording in Fraps today, which could be interesting. We'll just see how things go, and hopefully it won't cock up again. So I'll see you in Minecraft. Okay, let's see what kind of FPS we can pull with Fraps. It's alright, it's bearable. Sorry, my field of view is really high. Ooh. So good job my last video did fail. People have been moaning at me for that. I can actually play in Quake Pro on this screen because it's so big and I'm so close to it. And it just feels normal at 120. It's just huge. Anyway, so here is this huge map. So you see that little circle in the middle? That's where... That was basically the entire map a second ago. When I made this map for the first time, that was the entire map. It's big, alright? It's freaking big. I think it'll be big enough for what we need it to do. I'm just going to fiddle with some frap settings, so I'll be right back. Okay, there we go. We've got a nice 60 FPS. Yeah, that's nice. That's much smoother. Good, good. Great, right, so let's go. If the aspect ratio is a bit wrong, then sorry. I'm not used to doing this. But I wanted to just record with one program, because trying to merge the two was just disastrous and painful. Cool, so I don't really need to do anything here. I don't need to breed any animals or anything. I have got plenty of food to take with me. I can't think of anything else I really need. I've got some TNT for some reason. I've got my sword, which is it's dying, but it's good enough. My armor is still good enough. So I guess we're going to go that direction. Yeah, this direction to the river. There we go. Oh, I'm tired now. I was so energetic the first time I recorded this, but it's fine. It's fine. Shit happens. It's good. It's all good. Now, I also said some other stuff. What did I say? I'm going to be doing some strip mining. That's what I was saying. At some point, I don't really want to record it. But in some episode, I'm going to go strip mining. Because on multiplayer, we've been playing a lot of multiplayer. As you know, if you've been watching the videos recently. We've basically just been collecting so much shit, like we have so many diamonds, so I really should do strip mining on this, because if I get diamond armor, then I'll be able to do things like going to the nether safely and going to find another fortress and getting all that good stuff that we do really desperately need. I've just gone way past where I was supposed to be going. So you can see the map kind of forming. This is the river, should just be over here. There it is, there's the river. So we're going to follow this river, and eventually on our left we're going to come across a plains biome. It might take a while, but we'll get there. Now, I don't know what time of day it is. Anyway, I'd rather have a short episode that wasn't boring than a long episode where I just run for a mile. So what I'm probably going to do is speed up this footage. So I will see you guys when we freaking arrive, I guess. All right, guys, so it's just starting to get dark. We've gone quite a long way. Just kind of followed along. We've come out of the snow. The snow's obviously over there. We're pretty much just in desert now, which is nice. I believe this is the same river. You can kind of see on the map. It doesn't really show the river very well because the map's so zoomed out. But what I have spotted is this sexy pyramid in the distance in this massive desert, which we saw on the map was really, really big. So we're going to go slay whatever monsters may dwell within. But mainly, we're going to go get the freaking fat loot. So let's do this. I'm going to dig down here. Oh my god, I dig out these things so fast. Oh dear, I'm glitching out. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh god. Okay, I can't move at all. Crap. I do not want to. Right. Oh. This should not be happening. Okay, I'm gonna try relogging. Fingers crossed, guys. Ah, there we go. Turns out that was just a block below me. It's because this stupid pickaxe destroys stuff so fast. Great. We will pick up that TNT. Alright, let's put some light in here so you guys can actually see. I think... Oh no, brightness isn't bright. Usually my brightness is on moody. What have we got? We've got bone, iron. We got gold, iron, bone. So much gold in these. You just get ridiculous amounts. Please be diamond. And we get some more gold. Okay. That's cool. We just got a shitload of gold, basically. Let's just pick up all of this lovely TNT. I don't know why I'm saying lovely TNT. It's fucking horrible shit. Oh, something popped up. Right, let's get out of here. Yeah, that will do. Please don't blow me up. Please don't blow me up. That was lucky. I was expecting to get blown up. Okay, apparently we're not using the front door, which is kind of cool, I guess. Where's the entrance? Where's those other entrances? Where are they? Are they behind here? How did I get into this place? What? Oh, yeah. Okay. Derp. Whatever. I meant to do that. Alright, so let's take a look at my map. And we're going to head... Oh, wait. That's where we came from. So we're going that way. So I guess we'll start speeding up again. Because I don't have any wool. Do I have any wool? Nope. I can't make a bed, so I can't sleep it off. So, yeah. Let's just go. NPC... Oh, my God. Yes. Okay, great. So we've just arrived at the plains, and literally, as soon as I get here, I see an NPC village. I could not be happier. This is good. Right, let's just take a look at our map. Yes, perfectly. Right on the edge of the map as well. This is good. This is very good. And I see carrots and potatoes. Yes, I also see a shitload of creepers. Whoa, my God. Okay. That's interesting. Okay, right, we're not going to... Oh, wow, this is like the coolest NPC village ever. Oh, look at this place. It's crazy. It's fucking insane, old town. It's a whirlwind town, though. Hello, villager. I'm just going to come inside and... Yeah, I thought so. Look, there's something wrong with the textures here. Strange. Something to do with connected textures. They seem very buggy, but also very cool. Is that a cow in there? Is that a skeleton? Is that an Enderman? There's an Enderman, a skeleton, and a villager in that house. Well, yeah, we don't want to judge. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. We don't want to judge people. Okay, great. Well, I need it to be day, so I don't really want to blow everything up. Oh, look, there's a forest. Over. This is a nice place. This is a very nice place. Let's just, There's just a shitload of water everywhere. It's really cool. Okay. Well, I have to rape and pillage the village, of course, because that is, that's what you do in villages. I guess I can look for what they want to trade. I left my emeralds at home, but who gives a fuck, right? I could do some cooked fish for some emeralds. You look retarded. I guess we'll go visit all the villagers. Oh, man. I suppose they're all in there, aren't they? Yeah, whatever. Do I have my bow? I keep forgetting to use my bow. I've got 2 power on this and 64 arrows. So I'm going to go deal with some of the creepers and then start pillaging. Pillaging the villaging. There we go. Like a mouth. Do you see the creepers? I don't. That's a cactus. Anyway, we don't need any wheat, so we're just going to harvest all of the... carrots, all the fully grown ones, really. I guess I should really stay here until everything's grown and then steal it. I'm going to chuck away some paper, some pressure plates, some seeds. Don't need that. We don't need that. I hear a zumble. Hello. Don't infect the other villagers. That's an infected villager. What a shame. Why are you outside? They usually run for cover straight away. That's quite an easy trade, really. If there were some chickens around here, anyway. What else we got? We got this. Why did they choose black wool? I never understood that. It's quite a lot of zombie. What's he doing on that roof? Oh, is there a blacksmith? We can go pillage the blacksmith. Doesn't look like there's a blacksmith on this, in this town. Let's go check over here. I mean, there's never anything good in the church, is there? There's the. Very weird house. So I'm not judging you, you just. It's really weird. Why are they not shooting the. I don't know. I think it may be in the zombies that go for villagers. Hello, buddy. You got a nice house there. Got some nice bookshelves. Wish I'd have seen them before. Ooh, this is the most interesting NPC village I've ever seen, really. 100% yes. I am one short. Easily solved. I can pay him with his own freaking goods. Gimme, gimme. One emerald. Whoa, do you want to do it again? I can do it again if you would, if you'd like. I mean, I've got plenty of time. I can just steal all of your stuff. There's a chicken down there. I could go do the chicken trade as well. It's gonna be quite fun. You know what I'm gonna treat this like? I'm gonna treat this like World of Warcraft, like a quest. A quest hub. This is a quest hub, and my quest is to get as many diamonds as possible. And hopefully, like, yeah, this is a good quest. I'm cool with that. It's gonna be quite fun, and it's getting daytime. Great. Everything is looking really good. Look at all these chickens, it's ridiculous. Why do they want me to kill chickens when they got so much? Jump straight through. Die, you son of a bitch. Oh, give me all your meat. You can die too. I'm not picking up the meat. I haven't got any free spaces. I should really make sure I'm picking up stuff I need. And also feathers, which is good, because we've got quite a lot of flints, I think, anyway. I thought I wasn't hearing the little noise when I was killing them. Die. Good. Oh, this is just a ridiculous amount of chickens. It's insane. Never seen this many chickens on Minecraft. Oh yes, look at all that meat. Right, how many? I needed 16, didn't I? I got 14. Just kill a few more. Hello, creeper. That's good. You're right. Die. And you. And I've got enough. Great. Okay, let's go find that villager. Also needed more wheat, didn't I? So, which villager was? Oh, hello. Where are you? You bastard. Did I just one hit him, or was he already fire hurt? He was already fire hurt. A moth just landed on right beside me. Oh man, I have no idea which villager it was. I guess we'll just go to all the. Hello, what do you want? 3 emerald for a bookshelf. You've got one in your house, for God's sake. Yeah, you know, I remember you. You were useless, didn't I, you? Oh, I thought that was an iron ingot then. I was like, what? 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 Hello, what do you want? Honestly, some of their trades are just hilariously bad. Like, seriously, who? Anyone else in there? Nope, okay, you live on your own. That's cool. Let's go build stepping stones. I mean, these people could really use with a new town, couldn't they? Did you go up here? No, you didn't. Where is he? Where's that fucker gone? Hello, what do you want? Ooh, cookie, no. Hello, anybody home? Excuse me, would you like to trade? I'd like to talk to you about jeebus. That's a pretty, no. It would be a good deal if I was starving. You. No, you. No.
Who were you?
Cole. I remember your face. He's a blacksmith. I'm sure that he's a blacksmith. But there doesn't seem to be a blacksmith here. It's a bit annoying. Is it you? You look like you've got an apron on as well. You look like you should be a blacksmith. Potato! Potato! Oh, yes. Oh, look at all that.
I just ruined some of their crops. Oh my god. This is the best place ever. Well, there wasn't any of you guys. What else have we got? Oh, this is the cleric. That's not a bad deal, really. I'm not going to do it, but it's not too bad. Where else have we got some guys? I wonder if they've all just laid an egg off the cliff. Oh, I can never tell which ones I've spoken to. It's really frustrating. I'm sure I've spoken to you. Yeah, you're the bloody fish guy. I'm getting a bit bored of you. Oh! That was retarded. Hello? Hello down there? Hello? Hello? Where'd you go? Oh, okay. Well, that's a bit scary. Villagers in a dark, scary cave. Come back here. I want to trade with you. No. No. Hello. Oh, look at this. Look at this place. I don't want to leave this place. I've got so much to do here. It's crazy, motherfuckers. Ah! Yes, got you, you bastard. Give me that. I get one left over. Great, two emeralds. Oh, I need a bit more wheat. So, apparently the guys who I need to trade with have all retreated underground. I just heard a really scary noise. Like just a few seconds ago. I don't know if that came out. I don't know where that came from. And it's actually terrified me. I am not happy right now. It sounded like a child dying. It was like... And don't worry, this isn't going to be another Slenderman video. Although that was really fun. I might do that. Something like that again for my 666th video. It depends how I feel. Yeah, I mean, it's really cold out at the moment, so I might... Could be fun. What was I doing? I was getting some coal because some guy wanted coal. 16 coal, and I've got 16 coal. Who keeps opening that fucking door? I'm going to slay you. I will slay thee. You, what do you want? It's the village idiot, guys. Let me get back here. Right. What do you want? No, you're the cookie guy. Yeah, you can stay in your little shithole. Don't you dare come out. Whatever. Right, let's grab some of this. How much do I have now? I've got 16 bits. Good. I'll be able to trade with that guy again. I'm sure there's a guy in here. Ah, it's a chicken. Ooh, I thought I saw someone. There's a zombie in there. A zombie with a door. Alright. Whatever you choose to do with your spare doors. You weirdo. Lots of potatoes. Let's get in. I need to end this episode soon. I could be here all day. Well, at least I found lots of stuff to do over the next few videos. You want some more of that. Where's... Guys, do you know where the guy... Alright, okay, don't listen to me. You there. There we go. No, you're not the guy I need. Is it you? No, you're useless. You're a spider. Don't suppose you want to trade for me, do you? I didn't think so. Come on, die, you bastard. Oh, no! Don't spit on me. Ow. Awkward. Where's this guy? Hello. Oh, no, you're crap. Sorry, buddy. Not interested. Just make sure I won't speak to him again. Right, and none of you give me anything good. Right, I promise I'll end this video soon. I'm just really enjoying myself. Where's the guy who gave me the stupid... No, I don't want your fucking bookcases. Oh my god. Was it you? I don't think it was you. No, it wasn't you. You're the Eye of Ender guy. You. Give me an emerald. Good. And you? No. No, it wasn't any of the guys in there, was it? Whoa, where's that faggot with the... Maybe he's changed what he wants. Maybe he's changed his mind. He doesn't want to trade what he wanted to trade before. You there? No. You there? No. You there? No. You there? No. Okay, whatever. Right, I'm just going to end the video because I could literally do this all day. let me know what you think I should do next time. Probably won't make any difference because I think what I'm going to do next time is carry on doing a few quests for these guys and go down to that crevasse, get some awesome loot. I'm also going to go exploring a little bit more because this place is just freaking grand. I'll try and find some sheep, I'll basically make this like a temporary kind of hub before we go back to the base. That way when we go back to the base it'll feel really good. But spoils so far, 3 emerald, 46 potato, 15 galoot. Ooh, this guy wants wool. I've got plenty of wool where I come from, but not with me. Sorry, buddy. Anyway, yes. So thanks for watching. Forgot where the webcam was then. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys next time.